Hello everyone, and welcome to a new episode of the Dark Eye Lore videos requested from the user CubanNerd about the City of Drow. Known for its velvet lace, the city shares the cultures of both Fairfield and Southern colonies. Capital of the Kingdom of Drow and belonging to the Horus Realm. Population. Founded was the city in the year 878 before the fall of Bosporan. In the year 1006 after the fall of Bosporan, the population was 1900. And now in the year 1036 after the fall of Bosporan, the population is 6000. Insignia. Divided red over gold. Top of the golden crown of the Kingdom of Drow, bottom a red rose. Politics. The Kingdom of Drow has no king, per se. A senate of 9 Drow city patricians, His Majesty Senate of Drow, takes care of the political affairs and governs the area that extends north of Mangbila. The Guardian of the Order, Marquess Prionor the 7th de Baligur, shares its influence with a wealthy trade company owned by Senator Fildorn di Castelli. Overall, the Drow people are interested in spreading the glory of their home city. Garrison. 50 town guards, 1 company of royal halberdiers, and 100 sea soldiers and mercenaries. Temples. A temple of Effort, Fex, Boron, Raja, and Prios. Special features. Drow is known for its artful flower arrangements, real, painted or carved. The town park with its hanging gardens must be the most exceptional example. The numerous lace shops helped the city accumulate its wealth. Town history. After the fall of Bosporan, Drow became the capital of a province that extended from Nitha to Chorhob. The eventual loss of Nitha changed the fortunes of the city. The de Baligur family, long holding the title of a Marganuff and Guardian of the Order, lost its power to the citizens. In reality, Mangbila controlled the city until the Horus Realm conquered the land. Mood in the city. Southern customs dominate. A joy of living, corruption, and a certain carefree attitude prevails. Numerous domestics, from the Chiraka tribe to the forest people, characterize the city picture. Important holidays. Saint Kedio, 3rd of Boron, day of the patron saint of the city. Day of the Sovereign, 30th of Furon, for the capture of the city in the wars of the successions of the throne. Day of Shadows, 13th of Fex. No bargaining is allowed on this day. Week of the Rose, 23rd until 30th of Raja, end of year festivals. Trade and commerce. Maritime trade with tobacco, fruits, medicine, brass, wood, ink, rose oil, brickworks, fish, and the famous lace making. The town's landmark, the Hanging Gardens of Drow. Weather. Hot all around the year, sticky, but heavy rainstorms in the winter. History of the city. 1100 before the fall of Bosporan, Saint Giron slays a monster in Loch Harrodrol and was founding a little village that became the city of Drow. 207 before the fall of Bosporan, the city is conquered by a great Sultan Alam. 56 after the fall of Bosporan, founding of the Kingdom of Drol. 349 after the fall of Bosporan, the priest emperors gave the dynasty of Di Baligur the exalted position of kings and wardens of the order in Drol. 700 after the fall of Bosporan, a serious fire destroyed huge part of the city. Rumors say that the fire was caused by agents of Mengbila, which killed hundreds of people. 703 until 713 after the fall of Bosporan. Construction period of the Hanging Gardens of Drol. 800 after the fall of Bosporan. King Hilario III Di Baligur got into serious debts and was killed when he tried to conquer Salem. General surrender. The serious debts forced Priodor III, the heir of Hilario III, to surrender to his creditors. The prime of the might went to the Cabinet of Shadows from the Temple of Fex. 858 after the fall of Bosporan. The Council of Shadows disposes Priodor III. 862 after the fall of Bosporan, Drol is conquered by Mengwila. 1012 after the fall of Bosporan, Drol is conquered by the Realm of Horrors. Firun, 1029 after the fall of Bosporan, Drol is set to siege by Condetoria Alrigia Jacostermana. She disposes Priodor VII, the Baligur, and sends him to exile to Hot Elum. Tsar 1029, after the fall of Bosporan, Alrigia Jacostermana gets princess. The Senate loses much of his power. City tour. Upper Drol. The district of distinguished merchants. The buildings are made of white marble decorated with pillars. Also a common view are the artistic gardens with roses and grapes. Deserted houses of, for example, bankrupt traders are often overgrown with ivy, which makes them looking like castles from a fairy tale. The Chiraka wet nurses are the best source of all sorts of gossip in the city. In the center of this district is the King Priocles Square, with a huge temple of effort made of white marble and water blue bricks. More than 100 pillars are carrying its roof. On the right-hand side of the square is the Plazo Principale, the former homestead of the Di Baligur family. The residence of the current princess is decorated with magnificent gardens and fountains. Another eye-catcher is the park. It is often frequented by merchants to talk about business. In the early morning hours, duels take place here. In the center of the park, located, are the Hanging Gardens of Drol. The pyramid-like structure with balconies on which you can find the majority of all plants which are growing on the west coast of Aventuria. Novaret. The district of the simpler merchants, with its marketplace, is the beating heart of the city. Here, the lace making is done by bad paid women and children. Neighboring the marketplace is the Temple of Fex, the seat of the Council of Shadows. The Temple of Prios, led by Menander the Hylailos, the Palace of the Senate, completely made of marble. The old garrison and the garrison North Watch beyond the great drawbridge over the river Harotrut. Trudinen is the waterfront of Drol, home to most inns and taverns in the city, separated by a big city wall from the rest of the city. A toll gate leads to Upper Drol. The west end located is the naval port. In the east side are the warehouses of the port. Amanesh is the west of the city, home to fishermen and longshoremen. Here you also can find the Temple of Boron and the Boron's Green, the cemetery, with countless mass graves from the Red Epidemic of the year 1018. The orphanage takes care of children and starving people. Celebrities of Drol. Alrigia Jacostermana, Princess of Drol and Baroness of Gravinella. Fildorn Carastelli, Trade Magnate. Arrestas de Toriano, Commander of the Cavalry. Golden Cornblossom, famous courtesan. Yeah, that was it for today. Thank you for your participation. We hope you liked the video. If it is so, you may share it in the social networks and leave us a thumb up. The feedback challenge is still on, so if you have any comment, please write it down in the comment sections below. We would be very happy about it. If you have recommendations about other topics, cities, or whatever you want to hear about the world of the Dark Eye, please let me know. Until then, see you!